you do U-turns in your life. I've done U-turns in my life. And it's, again, it's having the curiosity, it's having the willingness to say, this isn't working for me. You know, it's like you get bit by a snake and you're bit, okay? So, but the bite doesn't kill you. You're still there, you know? You don't die from a snake bite. You don't die from what somebody, you don't get hurt from what somebody else does to you. It's the venom that continues to pour through your system after the bite. That's what causes difficulties in relationships and so on. And when you recognize that, that to be angry, to be full of revenge, I mean, I could bring anybody in this crew in here and do a muscle test with them and ask them a question to hold your arm out, like to hold your arm out like this, and think about somebody who's abandoned you or abused you, who did something that you didn't like, who borrowed money from you and didn't pay it back, who walked out on you, someone that you hate. And just for a moment, hold your arm out as hard as you can. I'm going to put two fingers right here and I'm going to push down, and you think about getting revenge. You just think about, even if you don't want to do that, just think the thought of, I'm going to get even with that bastard for what he did or what she did. I'm going to really get even with him. And you push, and that you find out that they have no strength when you think a thought of revenge. There's no strength in there. Kinesiology, a very simple test. Then if I say to yourself, okay.
I have somebody that.
Okay, sit down. All right, here, come over this way. Okay. Just, yeah, put your arm up.
Over here.
Okay. Now, I'd like you to think of, first of all, tell me your name.
Michael.
Michael what?
Gorgian.
Is that the truth?
Yeah.
Tell me you're telling the truth.
I'm telling you the truth.
My name is?
Michael Gorgian.
And that is the truth? Okay, resist me as hard as you can, okay? And I'm going to just push down, okay? So that's the truth. Now, for just 1 second, just make up a name. But tell me that it's the truth. I want you to lie to me. What is your name?
My name is Ron Garcia.
My name is Ron Garcia. Is that the truth?
Yes, that's the truth.
You're telling me the truth?
That's the truth.
Say it again. My name is?
My name is Ron Garcia.
And that is?
The truth.
Hold that thought. Hold that thought. You see the shift? Can you see a change in you?
Mm-hmm.
Can you see a slight change in you?
Yeah,
okay,
I
strong.
Felt that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I'd like you, I'm just doing that for a little
bit. Yeah.
Okay, now I'd like you to think about someone. I'd like you to move over this way. There we go. I'd like you to think about someone in your life that abused you, abandoned you, that did something to without any details. I don't want to know any of the details.
Yeah.
And you are hurt by it, and you are angry about it. And forget about whether you've forgiven them or not. I want you to just think about getting even with them. I want you to think about revenge, okay? I'm going to get even with that person no matter what, okay? And put your arm out. And can you hold on to that thought of revenge, okay? I'm going to get even with that person for what they did. I'm angry at them. And hold on to that thought and just think. Resist me as hard as you can. And notice what's happening with your arm. Resist again, one more time. Think that thought. I'm really going to get angry. I'm really pissed. I'm really hurt. I'm going to get you back for that. Okay. And resist me as hard as you can. Now notice what's happening here. You have almost no strength. I'm not even pushing down. Now I want you to just change the thought.
Okay.
I want you to change the thought right now. And I want you to change it to one of love and forgiveness. I just want you to surround them with the light of God. I want you to surround them with the most beautiful love that you can think of. And just think of that thought. They did what they knew how to do, given the conditions of their life. I can't ask any more of anybody than that. Put your arm out. Resist me as hard as you can. And forgive them in your heart. And forgive them in your heart. Now get even, get angry, get really. I'm going to get really even with them, and watch what happens. Can you see the change?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's how it works. You see? Every thought you have of shame, every thought you have of anger, every thought you have of revenge is a thought that weakens you. Every muscle in your body, it's even in your eye.
Well, I think even I've like I couldn't look at you when I my attention.
I could see the shift.
Somewhere.
Your heart is a muscle. Isn't it? How many times do we say to our children, you should be ashamed of yourself? Think of, here, watch. Put your arm up. Resist me as hard as you can. Think of a moment in your life when you felt great love. The greatest love you ever felt in your life. Just think of that moment. And I don't want to know anything about it. Just think about who it was, okay? Can you think of a moment like that? Mm-hmm. Great love. Michael is just loved, okay? And look, I can't budge you, right? I'm pushing really hard. Mm-hmm. Now think of a moment when you felt shame. You just did something and you're just ashamed of it, whatever it was, okay? You think of something like that? Okay, resist me as hard as you can. You're thinking shame, and just watch what happens to your arm. Look, no matter how hard you try, you have no strength, do you? You have no strength, okay? Now think love. Think love. Just think of that moment and shift. You see the change? Now think shame.
I'm trying hard.
Yeah. Think shame. Just think of shame. You're ashamed. You're really ashamed. Whatever you did, you're really ashamed. You really screwed up, okay? Resist me as hard. Look, you have no strength. Look, you can't. You know where I learned it? I learned it from my dentist.
What? My dentist. I had crowns put into my teeth, and he would get me out of the chair. I said, who's this crazy man? You know, he'd get me out of the chair. He was adjusting the occlusion. He'd say, bite down, bite down. And then he'd, and if I'd go weak, he'd say, it's not right yet. And he'd put me back in the chair. Beep, 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 beep. He'd adjust a little more. And until, once my, he said, now it's perfect. And it always was. It always was. Wow. This is the power.
Who's your dentist?